Press L to pee! I hate you so much.
Hello everyone, welcome back to more Let's Play Pokemon Crystal. This is Pokemon Crystal P, and last episode we beat Morty from Eager Dig City's gym, and now we're going to leave Eager Dig City, provide a west exit, and we're going to continue on our adventure, yes. So, I told you, where did you stay? Where did you say you're from? New Barktown? Professor Adam is over there, right? You come a long way to get here. Indeed I have, but the game is nowhere near finished yet. Actually, I'll use a bag, because I haven't used a bag in a while, and I forgot some slide. So I'm an idiot like that. Oh, let's spell some trainers here. Okay, I'll spell you. So, let's go see these here battles, because to get these here out of the way quickly. Okay, maybe rub a rock through there. Okay, skip loom. Back at the house, I want to get them leveled up pretty quickly soon. So, you know what I mean? Use Donna, because she can use Powder Snow or something like that. And there we go. And that was pretty fast. Yeah, I just want to speed up these here battles to make them a lot more faster for you to... just to get through them, you know. So, yeah. We're going to use... Super Genius, that's what we use. Razor Life. Okay, has a level 18. Brilliant. Okay, let's go this way. Yeah, that's... Thank you. Send your Pokemon. If you are, have you given me some advice? Okay, let's fight your Fluffy then. Let's keep Hal out there for now. Still keep topping him out for a bit. Just to get a bit better. Super Genius got out here. I want to get Super Genius evolved today so I can get all those there. Oh, sorry. Hey, LTP, how are you? You went shopping today, so I was durable dolls, bought for money. Stop banning things with money. Money. I'm just giving them to you to have easy money for when I get back. I believe you have to catch Taurus out here so you can. I believe you can anyways. Try something I learned today. Okay, whatever. Mr. Mime, do I have any bug moves? No. I think I have to give Fury Card to Super Genius, which may have been a bit of a bad move, but whatever. Bob, I'll get out here. You can just use bait, I guess. Okay, bait. There we go. And there we go. Okay. Beat you, since I enough, I guess. No, you didn't. So I just want to fly through this here route, just get out of the way. Didn't think my Pokemon and I are beautiful? Okay. I believe in the grass you can catch a Tauros here if you're lucky enough. And Tauros, as you may know, is a very good Pokemon, because it's very strong. Anyways, that's just fight you then, with a Corsola, huh? Which is part, which is Water Rock, I think, is it? Water something anyway, but Super James will need to take care of that. Okay, let's keep going then. Route 39 now, we're just flew through that right then. See your Pokemon are capable of? Okay. Bring it on, you and your Slowpokes, okay. Super James, there we go. Let's give it a few Razor Leafs. And somehow you didn't finish it off, whatever. Okay, you're using our Slowpoke, just care Super James there for now. Using our Razor Leaf, and there we go. Super James is now level 23, and we're trying to learn Synthesis. Huh, it's a healing move. I'll keep the move set. The move set I have now. So this is basically healing some HP for you. But oh well. Oh, your Pokemon have potential. I know they do. That's why I caught them. let's go up here and there's some Miltank down here. Okay. And let's go into here then. Over here we have a Mint Berry. Huh. Okay, we have a mint berry in the item pockets, okay, and let's go over into here then. Hello. The milk tank ain't giving me milk anymore. This here farm's got famous milk. Most everyone wants to drink. It'll give me lots of milk if I feel lots of berries, I reckon. So do you. Our milk game goes out to Kanto. So if our own milk tank won't give us any milk, we're in trouble. Oh no. Let's go in the next house then, see if we can help anyway. Hello. Moo Moo is sick. She needs lots of berries. What do you say? Moo Moo is sick, she needs lots of berries. So basically what you can do here is feed this here mill tank some berries. I don't know how many I have though. I don't think I have that many though. Yeah, so it's going to keep on giving me... Okay, I'm out of berries anyways. But what you can do is collect some berries, go back here and feed up a mill tank, it gets better. And then what you can do is buy Moo Moo milk, which is basically a... good, which by the same price as Super Potion, but I hate 100 ASP, which is a lot better. So, yeah. So, sorry, Pokemon, let's show our Pokemon the air at the same time. Whatever, so let's fight you, and we'll use Peagle right here, because Peagle just basically will destroy you. Yep. There we go, let's fight you now. Hello. This is a good time to brag about my Pikachu. Wonderful, I don't really care. Actually, Hal, you take care of it. Hal shows off why he's so good. Okay, Fury Attack. You know what, get Revenge here, I guess. Endure's a bit useless at the moment. So we'll use Solar Fury Attack for now. Okay, we've defeated you now. Happy days. And no time to show off Pikachu, because your Pikachu sucked. Yes. Let's fight you then. After a random encounter with a Miltank. Whoa! I wasn't expecting that, but I'm gonna run away anyways. Okay. You. Foo, 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 foo. It's meant to be a laugh, but I don't know why the creators of this game actually use F-U, but whatever. Maybe use ha 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 or something, you know? But whatever. I hope it gets dark soon. Huh. I guess you want to train then. I guess I'll wait for dark for night time then for you. Hello, I just got back to Olivine to have a Pokemon battle. Alright then. Let's fight you and your Poliwhirl, okay. Super Genius is right for you then, I guess. With your crazy razor leaves. Raticate, we'll use Midnight. Get him level up a bit. Rock Through on the Raticate, there we go. That'd be nice to level 22. Back to Super Genius. With the Razor Leaf. There we go. Sweet. So, we basically just flew through his roots there. Those are your tips here. Use Headbutt and Tree to take Pokemon out. Different kinds of Pokemon drop out of trees. Tip out of the trees. I know this here already. Jeez, these signs are way behind. Okay, this is Olivine City. And let's walk in. And first things first, let's talk to you. Wow, you have Pokedex? That is just so awesome. I know it is. We're going over here. You again? There's no need to panic. I don't bother glimpsing you. Speaking of weaklings, the city's gym leader isn't here. Supposedly taking care of a sick Pokemon at the lighthouse. Boo-hoo. Just that sick Pokemon Go. A Pokemon that can't battle is worthless. Why don't you go train at the lighthouse? Who knows, might make you a bit less weak. Every time I battle you, I've beaten you. You're an idiot. Let's keep going. Okay. So this Olivine City is more of a sort of the ship sort of area where your ship's coming out. So you're like your shipyard, I guess, if you want to call it that. My boyfriend came from my boyfriend overseas. I carried some mail from him. Wanna know what it says? Let's see. Nope, it's a secret. I was like a weak comment there, but whatever. Anything in Hearing Bay? Nothing really, no. Mail's pretty much useless, so it is. I don't really see the point of it in this year, so I don't. But whatever. I think we're okay, actually. Yeah, I think we'll be okay for items. Let's just explore the houses then for this part, and leave it off then. All things on the sea, and I think it's on the sea there are bound to be fish. I fished here for 30 years. Would you like to see a fish? Yes, I would. There's a new angler. We see a good rod. Okay. So the good rod is basically better than the old rod, if you couldn't tell. Fish aren't found on the sea alone. They go wherever there's water. Okay. Why am I not on my bike? Well, I suppose it goes off every time we go into a new building, but let's go into here. Talk to this guy. Whenever I roll in this town, I also visit the Olivine Cafe. Everything on my menu feels stronger. I can't stop eating. Hello? Olivine Cafe's menu is chock full of hearty fare for baby sailors. Well, why would you not sell me anything then? Ha! Your Pokemon sure look like lightweights. That's not very nice. They don't have the power to move boulders aside. Here, use this and taste them strength. Okay. So here we say PHM before, which can't use it, I think, can we? I'm not sure. On the sea, the only thing you can count on is your own self, and so part of my buff bod. Well, we, whatever. And so now that we have strength and taste to member of our team, strength, if you recall, is it's a good move. It's about 80 power, 100 accuracy, so it's a good move. Let's see who can learn it. Hal can learn it, Midnight can learn it, Super Genius can learn it, Pico can learn it. We'll give it to Hal and Midnight, I think. A good name too, because it doesn't have a good powerful move in them, so do. We'll get rid of Tackle, I guess. Okay, Haller's Strength, happy days. We're going to taste the Midnight now, just to get a little bit more better moves than Midnight, I guess. Yes. Get rid of Mimic, maybe. yeah, I'll get rid of Mimic, because I don't think I've used Mimic into this, so yeah, we'll get rid of that. Okay, there we go. And everything else thinks pretty much in the city then, I guess. That's Pokemon Central Header at the end of this episode, to finish off the episode, I guess. But down here, if you go down here, and go up here, you find out this is sort of like the seaport, I think. The port, isn't it? How many rocks do you have? Different rocks catch different Pokemon. Okay. Hello. Shellder are easy to catch here, they kind of vary elsewhere. So you catch Shellder here if you fish here, I guess. Because we don't want you to fall into the sea, so you're not allowed in. Well, that's not very nice. Anyways, I think that's probably the end of this part, and somebody's walking to the market there. That's very weird. Then I just have to go in the Pokemon Center, and let's heal up. Do that quickly, okay. And this next episode, we're going to go into here, which is the lighthouse. Because our rival said that the gym leader is in this here lighthouse, healing sick Pokemon. So we're going to try and find her, see if we can help out. And hopefully get her back to the gym so we can fight for our next badge. So thank you guys for watching. This is Pokemon Press LP, and I will see you guys next time. So long.